My fellowship was great. The summer was awesome. I had a really great experience. I really loved working at NPR. What I loved the most about it was being able to work with three different editors for the three different blogs that I was writing for. My editors really gave me really great feedback, and it was the kind of feedback that I felt that I could use to write a better story next time. So one of my favorite stories was about a study. It was a group that designed a prosthetic hand. It was a prosthetic that you could use it to actually feel the objects you're grabbing. It wasn't like an emotional story because he was an amputee for 15 years, and he told me that all he wanted to do was to clasp his hands together and like feel his hands again. And so that was really nice. He was also able to shake his wife's hand with a prosthetic for the first time, so that was really neat. I was a postdoc at Cornell University studying parasitic diseases and how they affect the brain. For NPR specifically, I really got a good understanding of what a good story is for NPR, what kind of stories fit within each of the blogs. And I think that is a very good experience to have, because with any other outlet that you decide to write for, you're gonna have an editor to work with. So it's important that you know how to develop a communication with them that allows you to be successful in that particular outlet. This summer, there were five fellows here in DC, and so we had like a little community of us, and we got to go to dinners every Friday night to kind of talk about how our weeks went and to check on each other. So that was really nice to have. This is a career I see myself continuing. I really love the work that I did at NPR, and I realized that I loved writing for a broad audience. I currently work as a grant writer for a startup, so I do a lot of technical writing to help life science startups get free money for their projects. And I really enjoyed that work, but this summer I found out that I like writing for a broad audience a lot more. I think that job is a lot more fun because you can talk to a lot of people. You can show more personality in your clips, which you don't necessarily get to do with technical writing. And so I will continue to find opportunities to do that kind of writing in the future. My plan is to continue freelancing for NPR, because I really enjoyed that kind of work, so I would like to continue that relationship with my editors on NPR. And I also be doing technical writing for the job that I have now, but I am also volunteering for my local radio station, doing a science show called Locally Sourced Science, so I will continue to do that, and I will be actively looking for opportunities to engage the broad public. I felt like I really grew as a writer. I felt like I really improved as a communicator, and that is a skill that you can use in any job that you decide to take.